My entire life, people have said that I would become a psychopath if I didn't learn how to feel. And I want to know, Sherry, what the fuck is so great about
you
feeling.
You were standing in the wake of devastation. You were waiting on the edge of the unknown. And with the cataclysm raining down, your insides crying, save me now. You were there, impossibly alone. Do you feel cold and lost in desperation?
You're just a skinny little white girl.
You build up hope, but failure's all you.
No, I don't buy the fucking spiritual bullshit.
Remember,
and she didn't die peacefully.
All the sadness and frustration.
She died alone. How am I gonna sit here and put this in a box in the river go. And just make everyone feel better?
Let